Alrighty, YouTube gang. I'm gonna do a little after montage. I can make it through the creek. Alrighty, we got Jeeps out the ass. Good looking ZJ. V8, not my favorite. He's running long arm. 4-inch. All rough country. Got an old stocky. He came to play, but I didn't see him in the lineup. The old two danger Jeeps. Mr. Flips. Mr. Almost, FSU, Screaming Buggy, just, he knew he was making it. I don't know if he ran or not. Then you got Tim Cameron's. They deserve a walk around. Billy. And then the big boy. Jesus Christ. Spare no expense. Enough drooling. Move on. Acting like a groupie. There's just too much to cover. ZJ game, for reals. That's a backyard buggy. Need two of them for the boys. Jiminy Christmas. Yeah, that's they spooled up. Seen the old Maverick Conquer? It's like RC World. It's not quite an 8 scale, it's not quite a 10 scale. like Indy carts just went on crack and decided, enough of the track, let's go for the mountain. That dude's just sick. Side mount engine. The detail. See? Hard work, dedication. Don't quit on your dreams until you climb to the top of your mountain in first or second gear. He looks a little charged up at the top. Eh. $25 and an hour's drive. Completely worth it. Hands down. It looks like they got the line out figured up yet. Sorry for the shaky video. I ain't got a gimbal yet. This looks like something nasty. Crowd's starting to clear out. Maybe traffic won't be too bad when I get out of here. Just so everyone knows, I kind of deboed a tree by a bunch of random dudes. And I left my drink, so we're gonna go get my drink.
Then I'll have both beans in my head.
Alright, well, camera magic, I'll be back.